That cat's dead. Hello, gamers, family, and friends. Me and Blondie are ready for the trip back home. How you doing, Blondie?
Hello.
All right, we're going to go get the rest of the kitties while we're here.
That one up there?
That's a dog. Here's the kitty right here.
That is not a dog.
Here's the kitty. You stopped him. I was aiming right at his face.
All right.
See, I always back up when I shoot him, so I pulled myself from behind you. All right.
Get him?
No. You want me to get him?
No, I'm getting him. I just didn't know if you were getting him or I was.
Oh, okay. Well, you shot him. I figured you would get him. We can wash our hands down here. Check. Oh, ain't no sense of going after that fiber with that wolf there. Anything down there important?
This is where my other base is.
Yep.
Gotta put it there.
Oh, I see rogues, and I didn't see them on the map, maybe because I didn't have it open. You want to get some rogues?
Get this thing, hold on.
Oh, that's a hunter base.
Oh, there's the cat.
Yeah, I know, I see the cat. I'll get the cat.
I'm trying to find you, right?
Hold up, cat. Yeah, that's a hunter base way over here. You doing good. Hunter base over here, out of the way. Man, you can't ask for nothing better.
Except you gotta come all the way over here.
Yeah, but if you're already over here at your base.
Yeah.
Alright, well, we got to head back toward the other way now to get the other kitty. Unless, I don't think there's nothing out here on the end. There's a bear down there. I was going to get a fiber, but I think it disappeared on me. Must have. Alright, let's head on back. Well, you know where one of your hunter bases is.
That's a crazy place.
Ain't it? I couldn't get that lucky. There's a wolf right in front of me. Ain't even gonna mess with him. Need to stop by the base for anything?
Not that I can think of.
Alright. Let me check down in here. Make sure ain't no little kitty spawn happen. Yeah. Kind of surprising. I'll get this medicinal plant. I'll walk right through here in case there's a lock crate. Ooh, copper. Since I got a lock crate. Right here, Blondie.
You have a key?
I got a key. I'ma use it.
Hey.
You wanna look?
Not too bad.
No. There we go. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. Okay. I just didn't go out of the box. Here. No, it won't do no good. All right, let's go on. Catch the kiddies on the way back home. Can't leave them living, won't leave them alone. We need to send you to make our goods, so we can keep living in the subsistence woods.
Like
what?
Wolf.
Oh, you got the wolf.
Yeah.
Thought I heard
no
a kitty.
Charge me.
Charge! I'm going to hit that girl. You don't hear the kitty nowhere, do you?
No. Strange.
If you get any oil, when you get close, throw it to me because I got tons. Come on. Are you going back down that way?
It don't matter.
Hey, we can go through yonder. We get a chance to get a lock crate or another key.
All right, there's
which
more over there.
Which way you want to go?
There's
okay.
This way.
Let's go. We are hunting kitties. Oh. Look at this scrap. I'm gonna check the hill up here for the cat. There's the cat. Right through my legs, just the way I like it. All right, that's one cat. All right, where you at? Where you at? I'm going to the six log tree right over here, going to the other kitty.
Pig? Get out of here.
Yeah, that's a mangy old pig. Here. Now, here. I'll just throw it to you. There you go, right behind. You had them, so figured I'd give you some more. Ready? Lock crate, here's you one. Ooh, yummy, yummy, yummy. What's in it? What's in it? What's in it? All right, I'll get the biofuel out because I got some on me. Yeah, go ahead. Can you get it? Uh-oh.
I don't know what I spewed.
Copper fragments. All right, you need to consolidate a little bit.
I'm completely full here. I know you got that.
All right, give me something else. I got 9 mil. I got... Bad.
Alright, I got 3 areas now.
I got 3. Alright, let's go get the other kitty. I love shooting kitties. On them I have no kitty. And that base looked like he'd been built up kind of good.
I mean, yeah, it didn't look brand new, did it?
He wasn't just a foundation. He should be up around here. Getting close. Moose! I hear him. There he is over there in our place. Damn it. Damn it! That cat's dead.
Getting hey, it or you want me to?
I got it. Let's go get the oven. Ooh, I need that strawberry. This box. At least this way we can find out where all the bases are.
Want to get this grant?
Yeah, there's a bear right here, so I'm gonna get him. Really bear. Y'all making me lose all my arrows. Alright.
I got 47 arrows. You need some?
No, I'm alright right now.
My bow is crap. I rarely use it.
I just use it to pull with. You got another lock pick on you? Huh?
Yeah.
All right, kitty, where are you at? Oh, I hear you. Where are you at? Watch out. That cat's right there.
Right theme.
Alright. Oh, okay, yeah.
Why the pig?
Teamwork, baby! Alright, let's go see if there's a lock crate down right in where I used to live. Bag, bag, bag. Oh, I need that bag. Well, I can make a couple of arrows. No, I can't. I gotta make a couple sticks. You ain't got sticks on you, do you?
No. Good luck, rogues.
Where are you at?
Over here by the...
Oh, I see you. Well, let's check around behind the rocks here, and then we'll get them on the way back. Make these couple arrows right quick. Scrap. we got a lot of stuff to put up.
Yeah, we did pretty good so far, didn't we?
Might as well get this bear. Thought I almost shot too low. I was walking backwards and that hill threw my gun down. Alright, you ready to get them?
I'll get this one first. Let's just go over and see if there's a lock crate over there. Sometimes,
oh, okay.
You know, there's one pretty close.
Yep. When you get it, throw it to me.
I'm hurling it out.
Yeah, you're hurling. Give me that other one.
Yeah, I'm out. I
got
to find a
berry or something. I got fat. Well, I'm okay. Out of everything.
Don't give me the fat. You want me to give it to you?
It don't matter. Either way, you're hurling, so.
Got two.
Oh, here's a berry. Here's a berry for you right here. I mean, I could use one too, but go ahead. Maybe we'll find another one right quick. Where do you want to look? I'll follow you. We might
get some help.
We might can't tote anything the hunters has got with what we got on us.
Right.
I'll drink my water. Yeah, very seldom is there anything right here in this little T90 spot.
Girl over there. The pearl.
I'm going to get this 6-line tree. Sometimes there'll be a box or two over here. Well, maybe there's a berry or an apple inside. Ah, a berry and an apple inside. How about that? We can probably go all the way around the lake if you want to. Where you at, Carol? Oh, you coming up behind me?
Crossing the water.
She be crossing the waters. Alright, let's go around this lake. You gotta find you a lock crate. Although we've done found a couple. Oh. Get out of the way, pig. There's a ammo crate here I got to have. Gone, pig. Let me go get that ore over here. Is he trolling me? He would be boring me, wouldn't he?
I don't even know why he put those in there.
Yeah, I mean, they're not worth it. They don't have fat on them like a pig's supposed to have.
Well, neither do the bear.
No. But at least you get more out of the bear. Yeah, we got to get that bear. There's an ammo crate over there.
isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Well, I guarantee you I have plenty of stuff on me. Ooh, strawberry. And I need it. Well, not as bad as I thought I did.
Yeah, an apple and a berry.
I know, I forgot about that. I just remember when I did need it.
Yeah.
Fiber.
I'm just running.
Oh, another strawberry. You need a strawberry?
Yeah, I could use one. I'm about half.
All right. Well, come where I'm at. Oh, two strawberries. I'm at a 6-log tree here. I was going to go check around behind that rock where there's sometimes a lot creek. Where are you at? Oh my gosh, you're way over there ahead of me.
Oh.
Way over
now
there.
I'll look and see if there is some more. I'm going to get this ore.
Yeah, there's ore at this rock back here. This is a very good rock for ore, too. I got two strawberries for you now. Oh my gosh.
What?
Ore on this rock. Ore on this rock. You gotta slow down or something.
I'm on this rock.
Alright, I'm coming that way.
I'm gonna get the 6-log tree.
Alright, I'm checking around behind this rock over here. Hold up. Gotta feed my girl here. There you go, sweetie.
I'll have to take that first. Thanks.
There's whatever else you got that I can take. I can take that.
Thanks for cordage.
Yeah, I could make a lot of cordage, too.
You need a raw liver or steak?
No, I've got plenty of it on me.
All right.
This has been a pretty good run, you know?
Yeah. I'm going to check this rock, too.
Yeah, I'm going to check the front of this one. My hands, they've been copper. Well, you have plenty of ore when we get back.
Yeah, I need the iron bag.
How much iron you got on you?
I got 8 refined. I don't have them. I gave it to you already.
I've got 92 iron on me.
Nice. That is super nice.
Yeah, I've been ironing away. And it wasn't my shirt collars either. Let me get this tree back here. Thank you. I thought I saw something back here, but evidently it was behind. Alright. The scrap. Maybe there's a lock box back here. He's after you.
I know. I don't know what I did. Didn't appreciate it, whatever it was.
You peed him off. Come here, bear. I saved my girl.
Yes.
She was being stalked by a promiscuous... Uh-oh, I'm throwing everything out. Come here. What was that? Here, I know you got them. And I know you got them. All right. Did you find a lock crate?
No, I didn't look. Got chased by a bear. Crazy bear.
I look high, you look low. Boy, this was a skimpy day on Lock Crate, so wasn't it? You know, you would figure every rock in this game would have ore on it.
Good right now. As much as you need to make that stupid.
Where's
thing.
He at? Where's that wolf?
Coming.
I was gonna get this iron. Where you at?
I'm gonna buy some rock.
Oh, okay, I see you. All right, everybody, we have to call it here. We're gonna head on down to the house. We'll see you in the next one. Please subscribe, like, and share. Love you, appreciate you. I'll throw that out and pick that up and eat it. Love
bye,
you,
guys.
Bless you, and goodbye.